Hi everybody, my name is Amerva and in today's video I'm gonna be unboxing my BoxyCharm box for this month. So let's get started. This is the little card that I got in my box with the items that I got in my box. So the first thing is my event my celery water, this one, and this one I pick it up from one of the things that you get to pick in your month. You get to choose one item from your box, and I choose this one because I wanted to try it on. And this one is it's $90. Let's see. It says that it dissolves makeup without rubbing or rinsing, which is nice. And the next thing in my box is this. What is this? Queen. I don't know how to pronounce it. And this one is eyeliner liquid. And yeah, this one is eyeliner liquid. And has two. It's this one. It's black, I think. Has this too. And this one is it's $28. And it says that it's pigment, it's a black pigmentation, and it's semi waterproof formulated. Choose your look using a dragon dew. I think one of them is a liquid one, and the other one is like a pencil one. You can also create like a smoky eye. Nice. And the next thing is this apple plus balm glow lip mask. And this one is $25. It boosts hydration and glow with a protective lip mask formulated with a shea butter apricot plus jojoba and rosehip oil that works synergistically to keep lips chapped free. And then next thing in my box is Fragmacy Daily Greens Oil-Free Gel Moisturizer with Morning and Papaya. Moringa. with moringa and papaya. Hydration gel. And this one is $3. And you put it, you see it in the morning and night. And this is how it looks. And my last thing in my box is this violet boss olive you forever eyeshadow palette. This one is $34. This how it looks the same as the package. I'm not gonna open it because I already have like a lot of eyeshadows open. And I don't wanna like open another one. No. But I'm happy to get like new stuff in my box. So if you guys like this video, please like and subscribe. Thank you.